Okay, this is our Robo-Gator. What he does is run forward until something gets within a certain distance, and it'll stop, and then he'll turn and run in the opposite direction until he sees something else in his path. And when he sees something else, he'll stop, give a warning for a beep, and then charge and attack. Until he sees something again, and then he stops and reverses. And this is our robot C program.